שלום לכולם, היום אנחנו בעוד פרק של The Walking Dead, מתחילים את הפרק השלישי. אז איפה אני? לפני שבועיים.
Thinking about jumping. Because if you do, I'm gonna have to come in after you. I'm not looking forward to that. Water's gonna be an ice bath.
Hey.
No one wants to see that look.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, Cariolo.
Yeah. Coffee will warm you up.
Oh, Paul, will you coffee?
One.
Toda, actually. Poo! Yachsa!
Damn, Oak. You can't call it coffee with more than half whiskey.
They might call
it. You sound like my ex-wife. She was more of a rum girl.
אני חושב שהיא חולמת, כאילו, זה קרה, אבל היא ישנת והיא פשוט נזכרת בזה.
I despise a lot of them when I first got on board. They grow on you. Like mold they are. Nah, I'm sorry, that shit. Shit, isn't it?
We're just a crew. My friends, my family.
That's how it started for me too. Give it time. Before I joined up with Pete, my brother and I were cooped up in an old canning factory. Food for ages. A lot of fat and happy people. Then, a young girl got taken. We followed a trail. It wasn't hard, but it was blood. Ended up cornering the people who took her in this warehouse. All 10 of us went in. Only I came out.
Why'd you go after her?
Because back then, I still thought I could make a difference. After my brother, I just want to make it through another day. A few weeks later, I came across Pete, a ways up the coast. He saw that look on my face, and he offered me a job. Didn't ask any questions. Didn't turn me away. Just welcomed me in. Pete's a good goddamn egg in a rotten world.
Pete shouldn't be so trusting. People will always let you down.
Not always, Michelle. Well, I think Berto's little routine is winding down, so we can finally play cards. Care to join us? It'd be nice to have you there. Besides, none of us can remember the rules.
Yeah. Do me in.
Sounds like a challenge. You might regret it when I wouldn't have a machete of yours.
יוס, שמחה, עשית שהוא ימות. תנו לו איזה בעיטה כזה. ביץ', you dead,
ביץ'. God, he's dead.
מה, הוא זז, לא?
What could you do? defenseless.
He got what he deserved.
I knew I shouldn't have left you alone with him.
I wanted this. I did, but seeing you now...
Oh my god, of course now I get me sure of us.
I wish I'd been the one to do it.
LOL.
It was my dad. My family.
If I could do it over again, I'd like you a whole bunch.
Too late for that now.
Bitch.
Sam, calm down. My dad isn't even in the fucking ground yet, and you want me to calm down? I didn't mean he ruined everything. He killed... I know. You don't know.
Wait.
אנחנו נשארים בבית הזה, oh my god, היא אמרה שעומדת לבוא עם מלא אנשים, למה להישאר פה? אתם רוצים למות? אוקיי. לפני שזה קורה, אני חושב על משהו. נכון, ראינו את מינה שהיה כמו פלשבק שהייתה עם חברים של הסרט, אני חושב שהיא תפסה אותם. היא עכשיו כאילו אומרת שאנחנו צריכים לעשות משהו או להיכנע כדי שיהיו בחיים. בואו נראה את זה נכון. אמרתי לכם, חדעתי, זה כזה צפוי.
צדיק!
הוא מת! ביץ' לול ריפ יאללה שם כולם האשימו אותי אז... איך הוא עדיין זז? What the fuck? יאללה יצא לו המוח כאילו תגיד
We have to get them back.
I understand.
That's what I like to hear. We'll be there by sunrise. Be ready for us.
Suck me, car. Fuck. Should I hold the cover?